Squad, it's your girl Curly Head Tay, and I'm back again with another YouTube video. And today for you guys, y'all said that you guys wanted me to do a Smash or Pass Part 2, Columbus Edition. I even asked my story. I said, do y'all want me to do a Columbus Edition or just a regular celebrity or like known people edition? Y'all said Columbus, so I mean, my city really messed with me, so. Y'all wanted me to do this. I just picked out a couple people. Nothing major, nothing slight. You already know how I'm coming with it all 2019. Y'all already know what I'm saying. I'm coming with straight heat, straight fire. So, I picked out some people. I'm going to pick one for her. She's going to pick one for me. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Who's going to go first? Come on. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. All right, so you're going to pick the first person for me. I feel like you're going to pick somebody retarded. My mom.
Veronica.
Picture? Bro. Bro, turn my brightness down, Stoop.
You turn it down, baby.
Yeah, that's too low. All right. That's hard. Like,
play the fifth.
Alright, here, I'm gonna just give y'all an answer. I would smash because Veronica cute, but like, if it really all came down to it, no, because me and her like this, like my mom, like, watch this.
Where is it at? If I can find it.
Like, well, mom, if it came down to it, bro, me and Veronica is, like, really, like, close. We've been knowing each other since I was probably in, like, fifth grade, so no. But, like, if it came down to it, you already know what I'm saying. But she talked to my nigga Kevin. No offense to my nigga Kevin. Nothing. I don't want no problems with about none of that. But if it came down to it, then, bro, I'm a smash, but no. That's a 50-50. Like, no, it's like 75, no. The other 25, yes. I got somebody for you. Let me see.
Oh, my God. Please don't do nobody I don't like.
Band up. Oh, brightness too high. I don't know why I keep doing that. Y'all go to Girlport. Y'all know who my nigga Band Up is. And don't try to play my nigga like no lame. He well known and famous out here in these streets. Huh?
I pass.
You'll pass?
Yeah.
Wait, that is sink that.
It's not
that
he's not cute. It's not.
Yes. Band up. Band up. Man.
Don't make me think about if I already answered.
Because you need to rethink that shit. You gonna pass my nigga like that? Hey, band up, bro. If you watching this, bro, she just passed you like you something. Like,
it's not that he's not cute.
Oh, it's your turn. You just did my nigga dirty. I feel like she gonna pick somebody stupid on my mom.
Because I'm just petty like that, so.
I'm shaking. I'm nervous.
Oh, I want to pick two people out in the hood. Choose between. It's hard. Mariah?
Hell no, I will pass. That's my little sister. No, like, you me and Mariah.
Not in a mean way.
No, not in a mean way. No, like. That's like my little, sister. I'm overprotective about her. Like, if anybody ever
tried to
talk
to her. Yeah, I see what you're saying, because no. I would say no, too, so.
You're my little sister. But before, like, she became my sister, I thought about her like that before. Well, mom, I already ain't gonna beat you. I did. But, no. Smash or pass.
Why? We did this same person.
No, we didn't. We did him. We didn't do him. Smash or pass, Josue.
I would smash.
You said you would pass Jay.
Because Jay's a fuckboy. Like, what do you mean? I'm like, no disrespect. Like, as, like, he cool or whatever. Like, as much as
he's a what?
We know each other. He's a He's an F boy. Like, you cannot say that every female fuck with him. Like, you know that.
I do.
We're in growth.
Go ahead, pick, bro. Man, Jay, if you watching this, bro, she just
trying
to play.
And no disrespect, though.
Like, nah, she just trying to play, bro.
Nuh-uh. Because, like, he's rude to me anyway. Fuck. Like, oh, my God. Here's the second for someone to do. Please don't be mad at me. I still love you, though. Amari.
You're very ignorant.
I'm not ignorant.
I played the fifth. Fuck that shit. I'm not answering that. I got somebody for you since you want to play. Bad News J. Actually, we didn't even show him Amari. Watch out.
Oh, yeah.
I played the fifth. Let me explain why. Because that's my ex-best friend. I never really looked at her like that. I'm going to say pass.
You wouldn't F her at all, I don't think. That's just my opinion. I don't think at all. Huh?
Freaks come out at night. One freaks come out at night.
Okay, next person. All
right, then. All right. I was getting that one out.
Again.
You didn't push me last time I failed.
Well, you failed, but I'll push you this time.
I'll push you this time. All right, Bad News J. The one right... Wait, right?
Well, I can't.
Oh, you know what? Yes. Fuck this shit. The one right there. Vanessa's best friend.
Pass.
You a pass? Yo, she over here.
Every light skin and are not cute. Every light skin
but,
is
hey,
not
no.
Cute.
Like, I mean,
he's not saying that he's not
like,
cute.
I don't have, like, voice like that.
I'm not saying that he's not cute, but no. He just don't look like my type.
Girl, what is your type? Go ahead and pick my person. You look like you. What you like, Africans?
The ones that's black?
The ones that look like this?
I know you ain't talking, nigga.
You like who? I love white skins. I'm obsessed with them. I wouldn't say obsessed,
I like
but,
both.
But... No, shut up. You just said I don't like white skins.
I said I don't like white skins like that. Like, no, before
I don't
I
like
really
your
did.
Ass.
Nigga, shut up. Like,
don't say, nigga, you're light skin.
Okay.
You're all light skin. You need to sex your own color.
Okay. And bitch, I'm a nigga still, so what do you mean, right?
I'm saying that. I already told you about that downstairs. I'm going to stab you with that knife when we end this video.
Shut up.
All right, cunt. Just say their name. You don't have to know.
Okay.
All right.
The people that I do know, I was saying their name.
Okay, well, hurry up.
Don't rush me.
Oh, my gosh. 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Come on. Brianna? Oh. Why is she picking all my little sisters and my friends?
Because I don't know that. Well, some of them I do and some of them I don't.
Her? No. Because I'm really overprotective about Brianna and Mariah. Like, those are the two little girls like I'm so overprotective about. Like, any other girl, I really don't give a fuck. I really don't care what you do. You can go kiss and do whatever else you want to do with any other. But when it come down to my little sisters, I don't play. I really don't. That's just something I don't do. Clyde. My little nigga Clyde. We went to pre-K. I mean, not pre-K. We went to grade school together.
Pass.
Bro, stop passing everybody, bro. What's the purpose of the game? You have not said one smash. What?
We're not supposed to want to fuck everybody? No. The fuck? No. I'm not you, Tayshia. I fucking hate you.
Yo, I'm weak. Come on, get up, big dummy.
I fucking hate you.
Let's fix the camera up. No, because she's just trying to play me. All right, go ahead. Pick your little person.
Big man.
Oh, my gosh. You got 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3.
Don't
two,
rush me.
No, 5,
Riches.
4.
Riches.j.
Riches.j. I'll smash her. She cute. She cute. She ain't. She cute. Okay. What about you then?
What? Do you mean by me?
Smash her ass.
Pass. I'm picky. Like, I'm picky with everything, so.
No, you're just ugly.
No. You're ugly.
All right, I got you then. Him. Double boy in the corner. Look at it. He's not. Oh yeah, he's not ugly. What? Smash or pass? Damn.
Don't fuck.
Bro, what the fuck? Why would you do that? No, it's popping here. What would you put that in my yak?
I'm sorry. But I will smash.
Bro, why would you put that in my drink? No, you're why would you mesh. Put that in my drink?
I'm sorry.
No, what the hell is wrong with you? Did you not you just see me drinking that? Oh, what the what the hell is wrong with you? Oh, you just pissed me off. No, shut up. Pick your person, bro.
It's okay.
Don't touch me right now. Hurry up, damn. You took
Don't
the
rush me.
Damn, I'm about to start picking.
Here.
Bomb ass day. I will smash the fuck out of her. I don't care about her boyfriend either. I don't give a fuck about him. Look, he's gonna have to be mad today. Mm-hmm. No, keep going. Actually, I got somebody. Actually, no, I don't got nobody. Hold on. I got more people in this account. I got somebody. Oh, I don't follow them. I don't think I do. Let me see if their page is private. Oh, I think their page is private, so I think I might be out of luck. Oh, it's right there. Ah. Oh, wait.
Damn, nigga. For me or for you?
Pick out that list right there.
Oh, wait. The her?
Bro, you would pick her. Bro.
Go to the other ones. Let me see.
But no, you already picked her now. Pick a picture.
Okay.
Stop. Just pick the first one.
She's not ugly.
She's not. She picked like. Go. Why did you pick?
Because
it's just. You just put me in a bad situation. Like, you know how that makes me feel.
Bro, I can't.
Bro, no, because y'all not allowed to follow her. But she picks. I don't care. Y'all can follow.
Do you want me to pick somebody else?
No. No, she picked my ex. Like, really? Let me see. Wait. Ignore my screen. Oh, shoot. The camera's down here. I'm going all the way up there. Hoodrich.in. Take the C out and put an X. Bro, I'm gonna have to smash, bro. Cause that's like my ex. Like me and hers, like this. Like, there's
you
like.
You wouldn't have dated her if you wanted Spanish.
Huh? What if I already did?
Stacey, this is why you get in trouble.
For mom.
We end up in
people. I know, cause I'll be.
Part two.
Come on, stop playing.
This is second time.
Me. Nope. Here, let me get it up.
Bro, you were supposed to save me.
You were supposed to save yourself, first of all.
No, y'all
this
like
the second time you did that.
Cute in the face, thick in the waist, thick in.
Bro, you're supposed to save me. Ow!
Tisha, you need to fall a couple of times before you.
How about I make you fall?
Move, I am not playing with you. Not the one today.
Excuse me.
That's
all yeah,
you missed.
Yeah.
Stop playing with me.
All right.
Yeah,
it
sounds good.
All right, come on, let's get up.
You're supposed to be doing this damn
video. This is PG-13. You should not be cussing that much. But back to Hoodrich.in. I'm going to smash her. The next person. Next person. I'm done with that.
You have to do two people. So it's your
turn. No. Now my phone don't want to work. I'm really mad you put that in my pot. Like, I'm really thirsty right now, and you're really blown.
You can still drink it.
I don't want that. I don't know where your head's been. On Ricky or Malik, which one?
Don't do me, Tasia, because you get punched.
Well,
I don't even fuck with.
You don't what with? Bro, now my phone's not working because you wanted to be stupid. Where's the computer?
In the bathroom, sir?
I feel like one of them. Ooh, somebody gonna fight. Do oh, I'm gonna turn it off. Pop it, stop it, drop it, top it. If I team mix when yo, I'm a mother and rock it. All right, Khadija, I'm Khadija, whatever you want to call it.
That's for you or for me.
No, it's both of us, dummy. She's not ugly with my mom. She's really not. That's my broski's girl. But my broski's ex-girl. But I don't care. I'm straight smashing. I wish I would have dated her than dated her ex-best friend. Oh, my mom. If
she.
I would have seen her before I seen her best friend, I would have dated her. Period. You said smash?
I'll plead the fifth because I don't.
Yeah. I'm going to have to smash. I don't care about A-Town's feelings or nothing like that. I got somebody for you. Him. Aaron. Well, A-Town. My brother.
I'm going to show you who she is, though.
No, he doesn't because he had a girlfriend, so pick.
You showing? I'm going to smash.
She going to smash? She got her friend, but he's light skinned.
I didn't say I didn't fuck with light skins. I said not all. You're slow. Man.
Okay. The twin dancers. IIDC. I'm K. The dancer girl. The little dancing girl's K. K and D or something like that. I don't know their names, but I know they're famous, though.
They're cute.
They are. They're very little pretty. I want to smash them. They're like. Think of them as
they're
like.
They're like some little girls.
Yeah. That's why. But they're like. I think of them like as little sisters. I got somebody for you, mom. Watch, I bet if she passed
me,
bro, it's both of us. I said that.
Okay.
All right, 44 baby.
Oh my god, what?
44.
No, you're
44 baby peasy. Easy.
You're being petty.
You want to suck his?
Don't do my nigga, period. I'm being honest. That's my
bro's mom. Whatever. Winning. I plead the fifth. I didn't say no, so.
Yeah, she's just so.
All right. NBA._shorty.
Never.
Don't play it on the camera.
She's not ugly,
but she fuck with some gangsters, and her boyfriend a gangster. He a thug. I ain't trying to get hurt. But I plead the fifth because you got a gangster nigga, and I don't want a gangster ass whooping from your gang. They gonna shoot me for saying I will smash you, so we plead the fifth. That's what we gonna say. We gonna leave it at that. Lil Shawty T. Tiana. You don't like that? What about her? That's her best friend, so what's that gotta do with anything? I don't know what she's talking about, but I'm smashing. I don't care that me and Tiana go way back to third grade, but I know Tiana, like, I know her good enough, and I'm saying Tiana, like, she would never go, but I'm just saying, honey. If you was to, Lil Shawty, if y'all want to follow her, LulShawty.t. The hottest, like the, so hot, I can't even get it out of my mouth. Maybe like the second hottest in Groveport. Man, forget the second. She like the first hottest. The hottest ninth grader.
You don't think nobody else in Groveport cuter than her?
No. Not doing it like her. She's thick. She's cute in the face. Thick in the face. Thick in the thighs. No, watch her ride.
Come on.
Okay, but
next person.
Her sister. Exhale.B. Her name is Brooklyn. Oh my gosh, I will. Bro, she is. Yo, she is like, oh my gosh, like, oh my, like, great. Whatever, like, listen, Brooklyn and Tiana, whatever y'all's dad or y'all's, I think y'all got the same dad, whatever y'all's dad did, bro, y'all was touched by some angels, like, bro, like, these are like the top two cutest sisters on my mama, like. I'm not even finna play with y'all. Like, if me was to have kids, it's gonna be a bad motherfucker. She's cold. She's like past cold. I've not seen nobody in up north do it better. I've not seen improvement in the north side. The north side.
I say it like that. The north side.
All right. Glow baddie. Sierra. I'm a pass.
Mm-mm. Not ugly.
She's not ugly, but she just. She's not there for me. No. What you gonna do? She said she gonna pass. I was like, now let me stop being petty, because that was really mean. Oh. Two people right there. Pick out of them two.
I'm scared for this one. I'm weak. You will pick her. That's kind of, that's a little hard.
I forgot if you pick her, I think you're going to pick.
Who do you think I'm going to pick?
I don't know, but you better pick somebody. Five.
It's going to be the second one, just because I don't want to be petty. But
anyway. No, me and that person's cool anyways. So okay, pick.
I understand that. Tap
the picture. Helena, bro, listen, let me say one thing. Bro, Helena, she's like, moment of silence for the bad bitches, please. I said moment of silence for the bad bitches, no sniffling. Man, listen, bro. Her? I almost fell in love.
My question is, who would you pick out of them two?
Oh! Exactly. I'm gonna have to go with Helena.
Are you for real?
I'm dead serious. Okay. Helena versus Nautica. Not versus, like, in the fight, but, like, Helena, Nautica. What? No, I'll have to go with Helena still. Bro, like, Helena, I don't know what you're doing, but you, it was almost love at first sight, where I swear to God, like, bro, she started reading me poems and shit. I was just like, this is so romantic with my mom. I was like, my dad's, listen, I was on the phone or whatever, and me and my brother, it was like on some late, it was like 3 a.m, and he started asking me questions and how I felt about it or whatever. So I was talking, and didn't know, like, she was on the phone. So I was like, I was on that group FaceTime stuff. And I didn't know how to check to see if somebody was on the phone. So the whole time I was sending all this romantic stuff, bro, like cute, like little cute stuff. She was on the phone, but like, I don't like know what she got going on. Like, what touch, like she touched me and I was just like, love it. I was so in love with this girl. Pick. Helena, I'ma smash you. I'ma smash you. I'ma smash you and marry you. First one I marry. Yeah. Period. Peace, thankful. So much. Say, period. A boy. Who? Ain't no more boys on there for him. Jalea? If she wasn't my cousin, I'll turn her life around. She gotta be lucky we family. Can't do nothing. I want a paternity test. I want to make sure we're really cousins, because I've been thinking about it lately. Like, do you try? So I'm just lying. I'm a smash. What about you? Oh, but no, I'm a smash, but not like, because we're cousins. But like, if we wasn't cousins, then I'm a smash. Yeah, so, make sure y'all understand that.
Okay.
She's pretty. That's my cousin.
I mean, they are pretty.
They are pretty. Oh, we got two more left. Really? Boom, that one, and that one. You could pick.
She didn't need a picture, but to go with her.
Bro, why would you pick her? You know how that makes me feel, and you know how that means to me.
Shut up.
I played the fifth one out of him. I got a little ex-girlfriend might watch this, and I ain't trying to. Mm-mm, I played the fifth. I played the fifth.
And you gonna smash your pass.
Let me watch this video real quick. Let me watch one of her videos. Video has no sound. I'm gonna have to smash. I'm gonna smash.
So you're not pleading it?
No, I'm gonna smash her. Alright. Curly head underscores Zi. Z-I. It's actually Anna's girlfriend. I'm a pass because you mess with my brother, and I respect Aaron. Like, me and Aaron got pictures up there. If you got pictures up there, just know me and you close with my mom. Like, me and you, like, next level. Like, I would never do nothing to you or disrespectful. So, me and Aaron's like this, like tight. So, I couldn't even do it to bro. I mean, yeah, we play around. I tell her she's cute or whatever, but no. All right, bro. So you already know what I'm saying. That's the end of this video. You already know Big Kick Son came in clutch with the smasher pass. Y'all said y'all wanted this, so I gave it to y'all. You already know what I'm saying. Don't forget to hit that notification button. Give it a what he say? Give it a ring a ding ding. You already know what I'm saying with it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share with your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, your grandma, your goldfish, your dog, your best friend, your sister, your god dad, your god mom, your god sister, your god kids, your god brother, your god anything. Share with God if you got to for me. But you know what I'm saying? Stay tuned, bro. I just blew like $30 on a whole bunch of prank stuff, like fake pregnancy tests, cigarettes, whole bunch of all that good other stuff. I'm going to be pranking my mom all 2019, bro. We about to run it up this year. You know what I'm saying? Thanks to everybody that be watching my videos. I told y'all that on Instagram. I hit 500. Let me read y'all the email. I'm going to read those to y'all real quick. I got an email from YouTube the other day, and thanks to y'all, I was able to receive that email. I don't know if anybody else really received emails from YouTube, but I did, and that made me feel like, boy. It said, Creator Monthly. Here's how your channel did this month. I gained 32 subscribers in January. I received 823 views. Minutes watched, 2,952. And here is how your community responded. I got 56 plus likes, 7 plus comments, 7 plus posts, one share. So you already know what I'm saying. I really appreciate all that because, I mean, I'm not trying to sound like one of these YouTubers, but without y'all, I mean, I wouldn't have none of these views. I wouldn't have none of that. So my mom, I just want to say thank all y'all. Keep doing what y'all doing. Keep subscribing. And this little thought right here, she's going to keep liking and sharing all my stuff. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, boy. You already know what I'm saying. Stay tuned. Stay subscribed. Stay good. Stay litty. On.
Gang.
No, you messed it up. On.
Gang.
No, you're not loud enough. On.
Is that playing?
On.
Gang.
On.
Gang.
On. Gang. Peace out.
She would flirt back. Taking off a skirt. Let her wear my shirt. But she leave. I'ma need my shirt back. Nigga, you know how. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her.